Good morning, dear friends. Welcome to Professor's Vlogs. What are the direct expenses debited to the trading account? In addition to wages, carriage, cartage, and freight, some other common direct expenses are also debited to the trading account. For example, number one, factory expenses. All items related to the factory, such as factory rent, factory insurance, factory lighting, factory heating, all these expenses are direct expenses and debited to the trading account. Then number two, customs and import duty. Duties and other charges paid on import of goods. These are direct expenses and debited to the trading account. Then number three, royalties. These are the payments made for using the right of some other persons. For example, amount paid by a publishing company to the author of the book, or amount paid by the manufacturer to the patentee for using the patent rights, etc. These are direct expenses and debited to the trading account. But here an important point to be noted is that if royalty is payable on the basis of sales, it should be charged to the profit and loss account. Then number four, gas, electricity, water, fuel, power, etc. All these are direct expenses and debited to the trading account. Then number five, packing expenses. That is, packing expenses without which the goods are incomplete must be treated as direct expenses and debited to the trading account. For example, packing expenses of biscuits, baby foods, cigarettes, etc. But here another important point to be noted is that packing expenses incidental to selling should be treated as indirect expenses and it should be debited to the profit and loss account. For example, expenses of wrapper, paper cover, carrying bags, etc. Then number six, consumable stores. Expenses directly related to the production process are direct expenses and debited to the trading account. For example, engine oil, grease or cotton waste used in the production of goods. These are direct expenses and debited to the trading account. In short, all the expenses directly related to the production and purchase of goods are direct expenses and debited to the trading account. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you again.